06.
So this is the robot that we had at first, and then we added these braces, and then the last thing we did was add these wheels because they were bigger.
Okay, since our robot is a drag racer, the input gear is a large gear and the output gear is a small gear.
Okay, so this big gear right here is a 40 tooth and the small gear next to it is a 8 tooth. Okay, so this is a 8 over 40 fraction, which is also 1/5. Okay, so 1/5 is also equal to 1 to 5 ratio, which means it's 5 times faster.
Thanks for watching.